61 new cases have been reported today, which has taken the total tally to 979. The number of patients who have recovered has gone up to 87. A migrant worker has died on highway during his long trek home. Now, migrant workers have protested on the streets of Kerala today. Government advisory has been sent to states saying, seal your borders and enforce the lockdown. The Prime Minister on his Mann Ki Baat this morning said that we have to win this fight.